Raphael and Jason and her dean that's not here. Thank you guys so much. This is the fucking hardest camp that I had in my whole life, because a month ago I shot on Scott with a double and I had a bulged disc in my back and I sucked it up and I said, you know what, fuck this. I'm not pulling out of the fight. I'm gonna go out, I'm gonna fight. Lose, win, or draw, I'm going out, I'm gonna give my heart and my sleeve like no other, how I fought through my whole career. And I went up there and I imposed my will on Chuck. He couldn't touch me. I think he touched me maybe once. And
no, wait, Tito.
He gave me no touch. That's all you got? But I kept pressing forward.
It was
nice to get over with. So all my family that are here, all my fans, everybody, ESPN, thank you. All the guys, thank you. Jason, thank you. All you guys.
Woo! Tito!